Good morning, Interboro. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now stay tuned for Kaleidoscope.
Good morning, Interboro. This is Jemiah with today's Kaleidoscope. The College and Career Fair will be held on Thursday, April 21st. The Counseling Department will be inviting representatives from different careers to speak during our Career Day sessions. What careers would you be interested in learning about and hearing from? Send Ms. Woodson an email or Schoology message to let her know. Interboro Theater presents the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, March 31st through April 2nd. Get your tickets at interborotheater.com.
Oh, the Great Wall of China is very nice. Oh, hello, guys. This is your boy, Scoopman, back at again, telling what the weather's going to be like for you. Today's weather for Thursday is going to be high 60 degrees, but wait, there's more. It's going to be raining all day, sadly. And at night, it's going to be 49 degrees, so it's going to be a little chilly. So get a coat. Get an umbrella tomorrow. It's going to be raining. Well, I'm going back to exploring the Great Wall of China and see how long this can really go. But this is Scoop Man telling you the weather. Scoop Man, out.
Juniors, prom season is here and the junior prom will take place on April 22nd. Tickets will be sold during lunches from March 28th to April 8th and will be $45 each. However, before you can purchase these tickets, you must get a prom permission form from the main office. Everything on the form must be completed, including your guidance counselor's signature along with one of the deans. If you do not have this form filled completely prior to purchasing tickets, we cannot sell you the tickets. Additionally, if you are bringing a guest from outside of Interboro, you will need to pick up an additional form for that guest. It will look like this and will also be located in the main office. Guests may not be older than 20 years of age. Thank you and make sure to get the forms completed adequately.
Good morning, Interboro. It's Ryan Brown here, and today I want to see if you are smarter than a senior. Okay, who do I have here with me today?
Chase.
All right, Chase, do you think you're smarter than a senior?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to ask you a question. You ready?
Okay, bet.
Okay, what state did the Boston Tea Party take place in?
Michigan.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect, sir. Have a nice day. Yeah. Okay, who do I have with me today?
Ava Royer.
Period. Okay, are you smart, Ava?
I think so.
All right, I'm going to ask you a question. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, what state did the Boston Tea Party take place in?
Massachusetts.
Okay, good.
Interboro is now accepting donations for a Ukrainian relief fund. There are boxes in the main office that are accepting the following items.
Hello, Interboro. Today, we're going to be reviewing The Batman. I love this movie so much. It is just a blast. It is a bit boring at times, but Batman puts in a lot of detective skill in this entire movie. I love the theme of him going from fear to something else. I don't want to spoil it too much, but this movie is amazing. The main antagonist having goons, like in the comics, is just amazing. This is a 9 out of 10 movie.
That's all for today. Have a great day, Interboro.
I think.